What is going on, everybody? It is your boy Nathan Muskills, and today we're going to be talking about how to get this vintage World War II military outfit. And to get this outfit, you're going to have to find the secret mission and then complete that secret mission. So we'll go over all that in this video. Don't forget to smash a thumbs up if you guys find this video useful. And if you have any questions after watching this video, use the comment section down below. So how do you get this outfit? Well, the first thing you guys need to do is head over to the location I have pinpointing. It's just west of the Truman Safe House. It's just west of the Truman Safe House, right where I have it marked is where you guys want to go. So follow that marker. And once we get there, there's going to be a doorway that we need to go into. So the doorway is going to be open. And if you marked exactly where I marked on my map, you'll see the green doorway. We're going to go right into this doorway right here. And then you need to climb down the ladder. Once you get down the ladder, you need to follow the path all the way around. You can pick up the loot like I'm doing right now if you want. And once you get in here, you're going to find Jane. And Jane is going to give you that secret mission to get the secret outfit.
Agent, maybe you can figure this one out. We recently picked up a radio transmission emitting from Navy Hill. It sounds like Morse code, but it's hard to make sense of it as the tones are all scrambled. It must be encrypted or something. I used to enjoy a good cipher, but this is driving me nuts.
So once you guys accept the mission, leave the area, go back up the ladder, and then you need to go around the building. And then you'll get a radio message from the base of operation. And they'll tell you that they deciphered the Morse code.
We've deciphered the Morse code transmission. A framed guardian never bears a grudge against others. Only a key in his back pocket to offer his sisters and brothers. Wonder what that means.
You'll finally get where it says Navy Hill transmission. And then you just have to investigate the area. Once you get within the area, you'll get the notification to start the mission.
Agent, since you're near Navy Hill, perhaps you'd like to solve that riddle. A framed guardian never bears a grudge against others, only a key in his back pocket to offer his sisters and brothers.
So you just need to hop over this fence right here. You're gonna have some enemy NPC in the area. So what you need to do is clear out these enemies. And then once you finally clear out the area, that's when you'll be able to access the next part. Now the next part, you just have to enter the doorway. Once you find the doorway, you're gonna enter it, and then you're gonna get a message that says,
"A framed guardian."
So what do they mean by a framed guardian? I'm assuming some picture on the wall of a hero. So that's what we're looking for right now. Once you get upstairs, you're gonna see a picture of the general on the wall. You're gonna remove that painting, and behind it is gonna be a secret switch. You're gonna push that switch. And then you just gotta wait. Then a secret passage is gonna open behind. We're just gonna follow this all the way down.
OSS headquarters during the Second World War? Intelligence was their shtick. Secret codes, encrypted messages. You know, just like in the movies.
The next part, you just gotta climb over this desk right here. Go straight ahead. You're gonna interact with this door. And then keep pushing forward.
President Truman dissolved the OSS in 1945. And a couple of years later, helped to establish the CIA with OSS assets and personnel. There's a lot of interesting reading material in the White House.
You just gotta keep pushing through. You get to another room. You're gonna collect the map that's in this drawer.
Map of DC, dated September 15, 1945. Discrepancies detected.
Discrepancies?
And then you just need to go through this doorway right here.
Anyway, that's enough treasure hunting for now, Agent.
Underground tunnel detected.
Yes, all right. Found your way out.
Immediate medical.
Once you jump down, you just have to go into another area, and in that area, you're going to end up fighting your first enemies. You clear out those enemies, and then you just keep going forward. Now, once you clear out most of the enemies, you'll have a boss that spawns. You need to finish off this boss, and once you finish off this boss, he's going to drop a key for you. Now, once he drops the key, all you have to do is pick it up, and then we're going to continue on. Push this button right here to open the door. And then all we're going to do is follow this passageway all the way out. Now, once we get to the top of the ladder, you just need to shoot the lock. You can look right here, see if there's any loot that you want to get. There's nothing here. We're going to open it up. And as soon as we leave, you'll get the notification that you completed the side mission and you get the retro field uniform. And it's that simple. That's how you guys get the secret retro field uniform, completing that side mission. To equip it, all you have to do is go to your apparel and then go to where it has all your uniforms. So these uniforms, you have to use the full uniform. You can't use just like the pants or just like the shirt or just like the hat. You have to use the full uniform. So let's take a closer look at it. So yeah, it's pretty cool. I like it. I definitely will use it every now and then. If you guys still have any questions on where to find this outfit, where to start this mission, let me know in the comment section. Remember, if you found this video useful, smash the thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, first time watching a video, hit that subscribe button, turn the notification bell on, so when I release a video, you guys get notified. And as always, if you don't see me in the dark zone, it's only a matter of time. Nothing But Skills is out.